A pharmacist in every care home could save the NHS £135 million a year. The Royal Pharmaceutical Society, the Alzheimer's Society, the Patients Association and Care England are calling for the introduction of a pharmacist for every care home across Great Britain to improve medicine safety for elderly care home residents and save the NHS money.
There's national focus on Brighton and Hove because of a project that we've been running for 4 years, looking at medicines in care homes and nursing homes and making sure people are on the right medicines, getting them at the right time and reducing any medication-related harm that they could be at risk of. Okay,
this is a typical example of a prescription for one particular resident in a nursing home. So as you can see, there are multiple medications. We would call this polypharmacy. Now, a lot of this medicine will be medicine that they need for a particular medical condition that they have. However, in some cases, they may be taking medicines that interact with each other or that might cause side effects, which could lead to a deterioration in an existing health condition. One of the reasons that we are going into all the nursing home and care homes in Brighton and Hove and reviewing medications is to make sure that medicines like this that patients are taking every day aren't interacting. We're going to carry on with the good work we've been doing, and now we've got national recognition with the Royal Pharmaceutical Society policy recommendations that have been launched today. We will continue to improve the service that we offer to all residents within care home and nursing home settings in Brighton and Hove. We're going to start working more with dietitians, physiotherapists, community pharmacies and other allied health professionals to improve care and quality of prescribing within nursing and care home residencies. The other thing that we're really keen on doing is making sure that our reviews are patient-centred, so where people have mental capacity, so where there is no dementia or Alzheimer's present, people can make up their own mind about what they want.
With not only money to be saved in this operation, but also patients' health and well-being, a pharmacist in every care home could be the way forward. This is Caroline Rundell for Latest TV News.